Dear Puppy Milton, do you have any idea why we had to spend the last 6 nights and 7 days sleeping at Grandma's house? You probably got scared and thought that Mommy and Daddy abandoned you, didn't you? Well, I wasn't scared. I mean, I did get frightened the first time they did this to me, when I was about your age. But then they came back. The reason we had to sleep over at Grandma's house is because Mommy and Daddy went on a vacacion. I think that's Spanish for they needed alone time. Alone time from you, that is. They love me. Nobody needs alone time from me. Mom and Dad probably could not stand that horrendous smell stemming from your ears anymore, dear Puppy Milton. More precisely, Mommy and Daddy went all the way to Puerto Vallarta, Mexico. Mexico is a land far, far away from here where the little girls wear the cutest little dresses ever. It is known for its Pacific and Gulf of Mexico beaches and its diverse landscape of mountains, deserts, and jungles. Ancient ruins like the Teotihuacan and the Mayan city of Chichen Itza are scattered throughout the country, as are Spanish colonial era towns. In capital Mexico City, upscale shops, renowned museums, and gourmet restaurants cater to modern life. Obviously, I knew this information off the top of my head and had absolutely no idea to refer to Wikipedia for this. I really wish Mommy and Daddy would take me and you along with them next time. And if you're wondering why Mom and Dad are so incredibly fat now, dear Puppy Milton, it's because they spent the last 168 hours of their lives stuffing their faces with nachos and tacos and burritos and enchiladas and quesadillas, and they've been drinking all these piña coladas, margaritas, and even straight tequila. They are such sloths. Well, at least they brought us back all these lovely travel souvenirs. In case you're wondering why you're wearing a sombrero on your head. Yes, a sombrero is what native Mexicans wear on their heads to shield them from the torrid sun. And then, they take incredible midday naps. It's awesome. Even though you never had problems napping, as we all know that, dear Puppy Milton. As a matter of fact, I know you already took 2 naps during the filming of this segment. So there you have it, dear Puppy Milton. Now you know where Mommy and Daddy were hiding the last 7 days. They didn't run away. They simply went away to have fun without us. One day we'll get to go too, dear Puppy Milton. One day. You mark my cavalier words, dear Puppy Milton. You mark my cavalier words. Love, your big sister, Herky.